Question is, how many times digit 5 will be used in numbering a book from page 1 to page the same? Before we start with the question, few basics here. Few basics. If we say 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, how many natural numbers are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 5 minus 1 plus 1. Why plus 1? 4 numbers are excluding 1. So including 1, there will be 5 numbers. If I ask you 3, 4, 5, 6, up to 12, how many natural numbers are there? 12 minus 3 plus 1, how many numbers are there? 10. If I ask you 500 to 555, how many natural numbers will be there? 555 minus 500 plus 1. Basic things. Now, few more things. Now, if I count just from 1 to 100, just 1 to 100, how many times digit 5 will come at units place? Units place? 5, 15, 25, 35, up to 95. We do not write 0, 5, but keep in mind, 5, 15, 25, 35, 45, 55, so on. Look, 55, there are 2 5s. But I'm talking only at units place. Only at units place we are talking of 0 to 9. It's not 9. 10 times. Now, how many times digit 5 will come at tens place? Tens place? 50, 51, 52, 53, 54, 55, up to 59. Again, we're just talking of tens place, not units place. 55, this 5 came at units place, this 5 we are getting at tens place. So 50 to 59, again how many times? 10 times. Clear? Now, listen, in every 100 numbers, 1 to 100, every 100 numbers, everything barring 0, everything will come at units place 10 times, tens place 10 times. Even if we are talking from 1 to 100, we are talking of 1, 2, 3, except for 0, everything at units place 10 times. Now, we are talking of 1, 2, 5, 5, 5, 5. Units place we will do. Units place we are talking of. So let's say 1 to 100, units place 10 times. Again, 105, 115, up to 195, 101 to 200, again 10 times. Again 10 times. We know now, 201 to 300, again 205, 215, up to 295, 10 times. So you know very well, in 100 numbers, units place 10 times. In 100 numbers, units place 10 times. So up to 5,500, 550 times. Every 100 numbers, units place, it will come 10 times. So up to 5,500, this thing. Now what we get? 5505, 1525, 35, 45. Again, 0 to 5, it will come 6 times. It will come 6 times. So 556 times we will get at units place. 556 times units place. Whenever you want to revise, as it is going to be a lengthy explanation, I will not repeat. We just saw units place in 100 numbers, it will come 10 times. 100 numbers 10 times, so 5500 numbers 550 times. Now this thing, tens place we'll talk of. Tens place we are talking of. Tens place just now we saw in 100 numbers 10 times. 50 to 59. Now 150 to 159. 250 to 259. Every 100 numbers 10 place. Every 100 number tens place 10 times. So up to 5,500. 550 times. Now 5,550. 51, 52, 53, 54, 55, 6 times. Now. So what all we have got here is 556 times. Let's quickly check it here. We are talking of now hundreds place. Hundreds place, 500, to 599. This will come not 99 times, I have taught you 500 to this thing. 1500 to 1599, hundreds place. Same way 2500, 3500, 4500, 100, 100, or you can say in 1000 numbers 100 times, 5000 numbers this thing, and 5500 to 5555, this is 56 times. So in all we have got here is 556 times, and lastly thousands place. Thousands place we all know is 5500, thousands place we are talking of, 5000, 5001, 5002, up to 5555. We have seen it earlier, this minus this plus 1 because we have left this, so 556. As you can see here, basics you can always revise. What all we have seen is in 100 numbers everything at units place 10 times, tens place 10 times. So hundreds play 100 numbers, units place 10 times, up to this thing 6 times more. Tens place 100 numbers 10 times, 100 numbers 10 times, this is 550 times, 6 times more. Hundreds place every 1000 numbers 100 times, so up to this 500. Hundreds place, I am talking this hundreds place. You all know hundreds place. And thousands place. So as you can see, everything came 556 times. Units, tens, hundreds, thousands, so 4 times. So what all we get here is 2224. These many times it will be used. There is one shortcut which will work only for these questions. Like 125555. But in that only 5, for 6 it will not work. What we do is remove one digit, add one, everything at every place will come these many times, 4s are, but this shortcut is for, let's say 12333, digit 3 will come how many times, remove any one of them, plus 1, each digit each place 3 times, units, tens and hundreds. So what we'll get is 12333, 3 will be used how many times? 12333, 3 will be. So if I ask you, you need to give me now 12222222, digit 2 will be used how many times? You're all smart enough now. Plus 1, everything at every place, units, tens, hundreds, thousands and 10,000s, so into 5. So what all we'll be getting is, so this shortcut you can use only for these kind of questions. So if I ask you 124444, 4 will be used how many times, because 4 digits are there, so answer will be, what all we get here is 1780. But this shortcut cannot be used in other cases. I'm giving you one homework assignment, numbering from page number 1 to page number 2789. Page number 1 to 2789, digit 1 will come how many times? So you need to properly try it. Units place, tens place, hundreds place and thousands place, you need to try it. This shortcut will work only for these kind of questions.